I'm Stan Whittingham, and I'm a distinguished professor at Binghamton, and I'm also director of the Northeast Center for Chemical Energy Storage. We need batteries to store electric energy, so you can use it whenever you want to, not necessarily when sun is shining or the wind is blowing. Our NECCES Center targets the full understanding of all the chemical reactions and electrochemical reactions that occur in lithium batteries, from their building to their death 20 years later. Most of the applications of the lithium batteries we have is targeted either at transportation and also for grid storage.
Research into batteries highlights the importance of interdisciplinary research. What we do is we take ideas and knowledge from physics, chemistry, and engineering and blend them together to solve real problems.
And to do this, we have a very interdisciplinary team that stretches from San Diego through the Northeast, MIT, all the way to University of Cambridge in England. The problem with most batteries today is you have a large amount of inactive material in there, empty space. We only get about 15 to 20% out of them that should be there. Our goal is to get rid of most of that. So most of the material in a battery is the active material, not dead material.
What we are doing is looking at all the reactions and processes that occur in the most promising batteries to date, from the atomic level all the way up to the macroscopic, so then we can develop the rules of the game going forward for developing the next generation of batteries.